Hello, my name is Jillian E. Franks. I am a sophomore and an intended neuroscience major at Rhodes College in Memphis, Tennessee. In this short teaching video, I will be introducing some fundamental neuroscience concepts. I will use rhyme as my teaching method. Neuroscience is the study of the workings of the brain. The brain consists of the retinas, brainstem, cerebellum, and cerebrum. Wait. Drop that beat. You're about to be schooled by some concepts that pertain to the brain, to the brain. Now let me explain. The brain is a part of the central nervous system, also known as the CNS. It's a complicated organ, but Cajal made sense of this gray matter mess. The brain. The brain includes four lobes: occipital, parietal, temporal, and frontal. Now you know that's the way it goes. Don't forget the two hemispheres. Over here, left and right, two halves of a sphere. Connected by a commissure, so communication can be ensured, because the corpus callosum is made up of axons, the hemispheres can get their talk on. The brain. Axons, a key part of signal transductions, send action potentials traveling like they're going on vacation. Cerebrum is the largest part of the forebrain, where critical thinking takes place, helps you stay sane. The brain. Action potentials use neurons to send signals a long distance. The myelin sheath gives these signals some assistance. Put that signal in the fast lane, because we're talking about the brain. A little introduction about this passion of mine. It's all about learning and rapping to the neuroscience rhyme. The brain. Thanks for watching.